How do you know how much your home is worth in this market? The real estate market is an ever-changing thing. One day prices are up and interest rates are low. And it seems like the very next day, everything is reversed on you. Over the last few years, especially with turbulent markets and economic confusion, the real estate market has become increasingly dynamic. In this era of constant fluctuation, how will you know how much your home is worth? There are three things that can help you that you need to know. Number one, use the right tools. Online estimators are a great way to get a very rough estimate of where your home's value is likely to sit. These are best assessed directly through your preferred real estate agent's website. And while they aren't perfect, these tools can give you a general idea of your home's value. Number two, use more recent comparables. In our modern market, you need to use the most recent comparable sales possible. Older comparables may not have relevant information since our market is changing so fast. An experienced real estate agent will know what comps to draw from when determining the right price for your home. And number three, work with the right team. No matter how well you do your homework, nothing beats working with a professional. We have the experience and training to know how to price your home right the first time. We know what amenities and upgrades can net you the best dollar for dollar return and how to beat out the competition with the right marketing plan. And this is Ed Sexton with the Sexton Property Group. If you have any questions about buying, selling, or real estate in general, don't hesitate to give me a call. I'd love to hear from you. And thanks for watching my video.